house in Mexico because the organized with food for the school children during the time school is not happening. So it's sort of a reversal.
Here it's like they're getting like 3 meals dinner as well.
Wow.
And half of that, if not more, is being thrown away because the kids can't save it. They don't allow them to save it. They want to take it home.
Yeah.
But they won't allow them to take anything home and throw some in the trash.
Wow. That's terrible. One last thing is that there's a law too, which I have a copy of, in signed by Clinton, called Good Samaritan Act. And you actually are legally allowed to donate food to feed the homeless. So if a store or people or a school ever says you can't, you can just, and no one has ever been sued for giving away free food to feed the homeless. And there's a study by, I think, the University of Alabama, where they went out and tried to find the food establishment that got sued for donating food to the homeless, and they never found it. It just turned out it never existed.
Okay, we're going to have to break up in a minute so people can get to their 1:15 classes, but we've got time for about one more question. But before we get to that, I wanted to announce that there are two more speakers in our series. It was really important that Keith mentioned the Clamshell Alliance because Andy Cornell's written a book called Unruly Equality. And he's going to come on the 3rd of March and talk about that. And one of the main themes is how the anti-nuke movement was the true link between classical anarchism and the modern movement. That'll be on the 3rd. And then Andy Hoyt, who was involved with some of the organizing here years ago, including Food Not Bombs and so forth, is going to be speaking on April 10th. So I think we have time for one more question.
Yeah, one more question. Do people come visit me up here and get flyers and fly? You're not going to class. So what's another question? And if you want, we have a sign-up sheet here, and it would be great if you wanted to organize a local Food Not Bombs or get more information, please sign up here. It would be fantastic.
Thank you so much. Thank you for all your work.